Monika Gupta, welcome to my studio. Today I'm going to show you some basic sketching supplies that a beginner can use. You will obviously need a couple of pencils, as you see here. You would ideally want a couple of pencils in different degrees of softness. So by that, what I mean is you want to pay attention to the number or the letter that is marked here. So this pencil you see is marked as F. This means this is the normal writing pencils. Some of them have also marked as HB. It's the same thing. You can get a pencil which is marked as either F or HB. It's the same thing. But after that, you want to have two or three pencils. I think two might be enough, that have a number and a letter B marked under it. So the letter B indicates that the pencil is a soft pencil, and the higher the number, the softer the pencil is. So here you will see here I have two pencils, 4B and 6B. You can also get, let's say, 3B or something, but I just 4B and 6B, it's a nice even number. So I think just three levels of softness are good enough to begin with. You would want an eraser. This what you see here is a kneaded eraser, and you can, you know, basically it, you can mold it in any different way, in different shapes, and it's useful for sketching. It comes in a package like this. Let's see if you can see this. Yeah, this is the sort of the packaging that you will see it in. And of course, you need a sharpener. So this is a very interesting sharpener. I'm going to show you how this works. And I will post the link in the description below. So you see here, it has two openings. The first one, and I'm just taking this 6B pencil, which has not been sharpened, to show you how this works. So it has one of the opening. It will sharpen the pencil. It will remove the wood, but it does not make the pencil sharp. It leaves the edge, it leaves the point blunt. Okay, so you see here, it leaves the point blunt. And then the second one will basically sharpen the point. So you see here. So you see here the difference. If I sharpen it a little bit more, you will be able to see the difference. Okay, so this is still blunt, as you can see. And then make it very sharp. Yeah, here you see it's very sharp point now you can get. So anyways, a normal sharpener will also do, but I just find the very interesting sharpener, and it helps me get really sharp points. And that's pretty much it. That's all you need to get started. I'm just showing here a sketchbook as well. I really like the ones that are spiral bound because they open flat. And, you know, if you're not happy with the sketch, you can also tear off the pages. So I just find them very easy to use. And that's pretty much it. This is all you need to get started. Happy sketching. I hope you enjoy and come back again for subsequent videos in which I will show you some beginner exercises for sketching. Thank you.